Hello everyone. These are a series of video that will help you to finish the HTML challenges for beginners that is published on GitHub. And the repository contains HTML challenges for beginners and a wiki that has the complete tutorial for HTML beginners. There are many challenges like fun with headings and titles, add some text, fun with lists and links. And if you would like to contribute to this repository, you could check out the contributing guidelines. And if you would like to continue the beginner, like if you have finished the beginner challenges, you could continue with the intermediate challenges and also the advanced challenges. They are still in progress. So it is made by LearnInfant and it uses the GNU public license. So here we are in the GitHub and we have many challenges. As you can see, like 1.5 in fun with headings and titles. And you can see here maybe 1.3. So in each video, I will explain you the challenge and I will also explain you the solution. And if you go to the wiki tab, you will get the HTML beginners tutorial. So if you are just a beginner to HTML, you could see this tutorial and practice it by yourself. So once you read everything, you will get to know about HTML beginner that beginners need to know. Then you can go and start doing the challenges. Let's meet on the next video.